Here it is. But I also have it on my phone, because this is a discovery that just recently happened. All right, so first I'll read it from here, from SciTechDaily.com. It says, astronomers discover forbidden planet in the Neptune Desert, by Alice Scott of the University of Warwick on May 29, 2019. A Neptunian planet has been found in what should be a Neptunian desert by telescopes run by the University of Warwick in an international collaboration of astronomers. Now, the NGTS-4b is 20% smaller than Neptune, about three times the size of Earth, and has been nicknamed the Forbidden Planet by researchers. And it's been discovered using the state-of-the-art Next Generation Transit Survey, known as NGTS, Observing Facility. And it's designed to search for transiting planets on bright stars. But NGTS-4b is so small, other ground surveys wouldn't have spotted it. It's hotter than Mercury at 1,000 degrees Celsius, an exoplanet. Smaller than Neptune, with its own atmosphere, has been discovered in the Neptunian desert by international collaboration of astronomers with the University of Warwick, taking a leading role. And the new research was led by Dr. Richard West, including Professor Peter Wheatley and Dr. Daniel Bayless and Dr. James McCormick from the Astronomy and Astrophysics Group at the University of Warwick, has identified a rogue planet. Listen to this. A rogue planet. All right? Now, I'm going to skip this. It has a mass of 20 Earth masses and a radius 20% smaller than Neptune and is 1,000 degrees Celsius. It orbits around the star in only 1.3 days, the equivalent of Earth orbit around the sun of 1 year. It is the first exoplanet of its kind to have been found in the Neptunian desert. The Neptunian desert is the region close to stars where no Neptune-sized planets are found. This area received strong irradiation from the star, meaning the planets do not retain their gaseous atmosphere as they evaporate, leaving just rocky core. However, NGTS-4b still has its atmosphere of gas. Now, the researchers believe that the planet may have moved into the Neptunian desert recently, in the last 1 million years, or was very big and the atmosphere is still evaporating. And it says this planet must be tough. It is right in the zone where we expected Neptune-sized planets could not survive. It is truly remarkable that we found a transiting planet via a star dimming by less than 0.2%. This has never been done before by telescope on the ground, and it is a great find. What's interesting, this reminds me of that 1960s sci-fi movie called When the Worlds Collide. It's like there are two planets. One's a planet that a few survivors on Earth ships, if they're able to get off Earth, could survive. And the other one is maybe a Planet X type that's going to collide with Earth. It's still one of my favorites.